beside me here is the 2017 F-150 Lariat Edition. This color is a new color. It's the white gold with the two-tone, which is makes it very classy. Over at the wheels, there's 18-inch rims, chrome. So if you're a big fan of chrome, then Ford looks after you. Also, on the inside, the nice leather interior, which is just beautiful and classy as well. It's a nice light camel color, and it's just, and then also the shifter on the side, which is nice, and the 8-inch screen. So just a beautiful looking all around vehicle, and the wooden panel system right here, so which is very nice. It goes in, ties in with the color just nicely. And in the back, so if you got dogs, kids, anything, then you won't be afraid to put them in there, because you can just wipe off all the mess that they spill or anything, or the dog just wipe the fur right off, which is just awesome. Then moving to the tailgate, which is very nice. You just push the button and it comes down. It doesn't slam down, it comes down nice and easy, which is just awesome, because then you can wreck your tailgate if it just slams down. Also, it has a step. So if you like to just go in, pull this out, and then you have a handle, and go up. So it's very nice. It makes it very simple to get in and out, so you're not jumping up or hurting yourself. And safety-wise, Ford is all about safety, so I love this little feature that they put in. It's just the little things that Ford does for us. And I keep going. Gasless cap, just little things that they do. Gas cap, don't have to forget about leaving your cap at a gas station when you go on your adventures on these hot summer holidays, which is awesome. And then again, beautiful room, lots of space. And then we'll give you a nice little look on the driver's side. It's beautiful. It goes up to 200 kilometers an hour, which is nice. And that is the 2017 Lariat F-150 edition. If you have any questions or concerns, please give us a call at 250-423-9211. And also, we have employee pricing. So if you have, there's a lot of savings happening. So come on down.